Neil, it's not really if you hear with the, just the microphone.
Hold on, man.
Kevin, when you break down tonight this game, what parts of it have to do with staff being back and what other parts have to do with what you guys did differently?
Pretty much everything has to do with staff being on the floor. Played so much for us, pick and roll and with his movement and 3-point shooting, just his presence out there just opens up a lot for us. So it was good to have him back.
KD, one of the greatest scorers of all time. It just looks weird to see you take 6 shots. What are you thinking while you're out there? Was it just how they were playing you or your passing game was going?
I'm a well-rounded player and I can still affect the game without taking a bunch of shots. You know, I thought I passed the ball well. I thought I played a great floor game. And I know you used to put me in a box as a player, but you know, I've grown. Yeah, like Marcus, like you. Like Marcus Thompson. You used to put me in a box, you know, so I had to let you know I'm just kind of well versed, you know, well rounded as a human. You know what I mean? Oh, you did write about that. I appreciate that. My bad. I'm talking to the guy next to me.
I'm glad to clarify that. Kevin, how much of that is decided sort of as the game starts, or are you reacting to the way they play, or?
I mean, look, we got a lot of scoring out there on the offensive side of the ball, so, you know, since we had 31, you know, so that's the formula for us. And when I get the ball in the post, we usually have a lot of movement on the side, or if I get in the pick and roll, then, you know, I see somebody open, I got to pass them the ball. So I didn't want to force shots tonight. And if some of the shots I would have took tonight would have been forced, and last game I forced a bunch, so trying to help us get back in the game, so. You know, just try to play a different game tonight. Is that a problem, Marcus? Anybody else? All right, bet.
Kevin, why do you think the focus tonight was so much better than it was last night?
Come on. Who do you think, Nick? We got to beat by 40. That was the reason why. You know, no matter what that game was, no matter what time of the year it is, you get beat by 40. You don't want to get embarrassed like that again, or just lose the next night, you know. So I think we came out with a nice sense of urgency, and you know, we let go of that game. But everybody in that locker room, from the coaches on down, are competitors. So in the back of their mind, they just wanted to just kind of avenge that terrible loss. So I like that energy from the start.
We've been asking you the same question throughout the year. All the guys the same question. Do you know early on? Can you tell? All right, we got it tonight.
I mean, look, you just got to tip your hat to other teams, man. I mean, we're not going to come out and just kill them from the gate. You know, teams are prepared to get ready for us now. So just look at the progression of the game. We started off 0-1 at first, and then we kind of controlled the game the next 2 quarters, and I think that's kind of been the trend for us. And it looks different, you know, the last 2 years because, you know, we've been dominating out there most games. But, you know, it's a different level of basketball, a different brand. Teams are starting to, you know, understand what we do a little bit more, so it might be a little tougher in some games.
Almost every game you can see a bunch of fouls that don't get called, a bunch of calls that aren't fouls. As a star, how do you prepare yourself to play through that? Because obviously tonight there were calls on you that were not really fouls, but they were called fouls. How do you play through that mentally?
Well, I just can't put my game in the hands of the refs or in the crowd or anybody else. You know, it's hard, don't get me wrong, to stay focused at, you know, when somebody makes a bad call or something gets in the way of what's going on. But I think that's just the battle of every player, is just trying to stay focused as much as you can. There's always another level of focus you can get to. And, you know, I think the refs sometimes may be an obstacle. And it's a journey throughout the season and throughout each game. So sometimes you might have to fight an extra obstacle, which may be the refs. But, you know, you learn throughout the process that, you know, if you eliminate that stuff, you'll be the best version of yourself.
Kevin, what approach do you see Draymond take in terms of fulfilling his usual role in the work that he did on the league?
I think he takes that matchup personal. Every matchup personal, but I feel like Blake brings the best out of Draymond, to be honest. You know, I think he gets up for this game, and both of them really always compete against each other really hard, especially Blake's days with the Clippers. And, you know, So they had a nice little, you know, they were going back and forth the whole game, playing physical. And, you know, Blake's their best player, so for Draymond to make his shots tougher than they usually are is a win for us.
Last one, Ron.
Kevin, you talked about being a well-rounded player. How much exhilaration or satisfaction do you get out of assists? And how much of a weapon is it for this team that you and Draymond and DeMarcus or Bogey when he's in there? The front court is a better passing group than a lot of teams have up there.
Yeah, you take pride in it, especially with the offense that we're in. We talk about it every day, making a pass, making an extra pass to a great shot. And, you know, you feel great about just the flow of the game when everybody's touching it, and you get a good look. So even shots that don't go in, we make a good pass, I think, put momentum in our favor when we get a good look. So tonight we generated good shots all the way through, 61% from the field, that's incredible. 52% from the three, incredible, you know. And I think we kind of dominated this game. 38 rebounds, outside of the turnovers, and them shooting more than us, I thought we played a tremendous game.
Great, thank you. We've got more in here, certainly.